Alright guys, we left off at this part. At least I did. Trying to figure out these puzzles and whatnot. Let's see. Let's see what we can get going. Alright, now we gotta walk. These puzzles are getting more and more complex, to be honest. Now we got our new ball.
Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary.
I am so confused right now. Alright, let's see. Let's see how this works. With this red orb coming into the picture, things are gonna get a little bit tricky. So. Let's see if this works. Huh. Let's see if it'll work for me, though. Oh, no, it doesn't. How do I knock it out? Let's see. Alright, let's try this again. So we got that. Oh, I see what I need to do. I got so confused, but I see now. There we go.
Double time.
Now let's see. What does this do? Okay. Jesus, this is gonna be a what? Oh God, this is gonna be a little headache. My question is, how do I get these the other orbs? Let's see. Oh, there we go.
To weigh things down.
So. Oh. So how is that? Okay, so I probably don't even need that one. Alright, so let's see. I'm gonna launch him over. This is really confusing. Take that out. Oh God. This is rough. Alright, let's go back. Yeah. Bingo. Figured it out. We're gonna launch him all the way up. Oh, whoa. Oh, yep. Got it. Bingo. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Never mind. I thought I had it. So I'm gonna need one more though. He's getting clipped. So I need that red one.
A hold of the dimensional map.
All right,
he could
here
spread
we go.
His terror wherever he pleased.
No,
oh,
I got him.
Over everything.
We gotta do that. No, not that. Yeah. Okay. Oh, now we're running fast. Now we're gonna set this up. Not that one. It has to be that one. Bingo! Oh shit. Fuck, that don't work. Jesus, what is it though? Jesus, I'm trying to think. My head hurts. How is this? Oh, I'm so confused. But they're still getting hit. Ah, this is stuff. Let's see something. Extremely confused. How would this move out the way though? Nope. So nothing. Huh. No. So I have to use them. It won't even matter. Okay. Got that. So it has to be a speed one. If it's not that one, what is it? So confused. Oh, this puzzle is going to take forever. Stupid soul. All right, let's do this. Bingo. I don't know why that took me so long. There we go, like Jesus Christ.
Thank goodness.
That took me forever for some reason. To the exit we go, man. My game's a good play.
This may be it.
Another one, oh my god.
The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind.
Holy crap, we got yellow. We got red.
Free energy? How nice.
That's not doing nothing. We gotta do that. We're able to travel? Okay.
This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath.
Whew, I'm gonna need a deep breath because, oh my god.
And statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now.
This will go down. And I'll grab this or bingo.
Got it. I have accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me.
Oh, yeah. My red one back, boy. Oh shit, what the fuck? Makes me question, how do I get up there though? Oh, I think I know how. There's levels to this. It's simple but complex at the same time. We gotta do that. Nope, wrong one. Jesus! So we'll do the feather one. We're gonna do this one. Yeah, I'm gonna take it back, boom, get that one. The one back. They're gonna stop going that way. We're gonna launch up here. Boom! Oh my god. The mine is so complex.
I can do this. I will do this.
This is taking me forever. Take that one back. So that makes me wonder, how do I get up there though? That doesn't, I am. So how would I get up there though? Oh, I know how. Not exactly how. Bingo. Now we got another.
Have to fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time.
Right, you do the way down. Bingo! Yo, this episode gonna be full of puzzles, man.
I don't know how to stop the cataclysm.
A lot of brain power required.
I know how to stop the cataclysm, and we are about to get the dimensional map too. Oh, things going our way.
Finally,
I did it!
Woo. Hooray!
Now hand it here, so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta... Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Oh shit. Woo! Look at Bumble Girl, man. A girl version of Bumblebee.
You! It was you!
What are you doing here?
Ugh. see Zordium. Been a while.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead.
This is going to be the end of this one. Stay tuned.